Grand slam for Scotty Szczepanski.
Find it out here.